Well, the Missouri House is canceling work next week because of the rising number of COVID cases in the Capitol. Republican House leaders made the decision last night. They didn't say how many lawmakers and staffers are sick. According to the Associated Press, at least two lawmakers tested positive and are now in quarantine. House leaders say they'll go back to work January 25th. State Senate leaders say their chamber still plans on working next week.